Hi, I'm Jody, and I have a tip for you today. My tip today is I want to ask you how many of you would love to have your lipstick stay on longer, more than 5 minutes, more than an hour? How about several hours that you can go with your lipstick staying on looking beautiful and fresh? I've been doing some videos, so my lipstick's been on quite a long time, and that's because of the way that I do it. This is a little makeup trick that I had learned years ago. We have a fleur de lis, we have a lips to go pencil. So use your favorite lip liner. Ours is more like a lipstick and a lip liner. Fill it in all over your lips, color it in, okay? And so you have that, and then you do your lipstick, your most popular, mine favorite with fleur de lis is pink flamingo. I love all the colors. Of course, this is my most favorite. And our lipstick is more like a lip therapy. It's got rosemary, it's got aloe vera, it's got a hint of vanilla. So it's not harsh like a lot of those long-lasting lipsticks that you wear. So you apply that all over your lipstick, you apply that, and then you take a little loose powder. We have HD setting powder, which is wonderful. This will minimize your oil on your face, minimize your pores. It makes your face camera ready. That's what it's for. So I take a little bit of that, I sprinkle and dust with a brush on my fingertips with the powder, all that, put it all over, set it in, and then I go back and I put one more coat of lipstick and one more coat of lip gloss, and guess what? You're gonna have beautiful, luscious lips for several hours, and you're gonna have some beautiful colors to choose from with Fleur de Lis. That's the tip of the day. Viva!